Fucking Christ.
You've done it, Kratos. Valhalla salutes your commitment to violence.
Nah, I'm getting out of here. Fuck that. Fuck that.
Job not hurrying. You do like your fights tougher after all.
Hell yeah.
Getting a choice regarding your fate must
come
be
on.
Nice.
I'm back again. Still not used to that.
The good Spartan returns.
I may have overreached with that one.
Come on.
Arms up.
Come on.
Good. I'd expect nothing less. Defend yourself.
Come on. Come on, that's bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. OMG, I did it.
Perhaps you are ready now.
Am I?
Honestly, nobody can truly say that but you.
Let's fucking go. Tiara has been revealed as sent me the invitation of Valhalla despite my initial doubts. I do not question his intention. He feels a kinship with me and only wishes to help me find my path. He is among the most formidable opponents I've ever faced, and I feel my skills have grown, but his insight into my struggle is just as valuable. I now understand firsthand why he was so beloved in his time. She. And I still got a stone. Let's fucking go.
Survived that time.
So it's Tyr's game you're playing? This is all his idea?
The game is not his purpose. There is something here I must see through.
And what is that exactly?
Process.
All right. If it's helping, I trust you both.
We all do. As we trust in Valhalla.
Even after what it did to you.
Excuse me.
I knew the rules and chose to break them. I regret nothing.
Yes.